Eyewitness. A San Antonio businessman heads to federal prison over a VA fraud scheme. A judge sentenced 71-year-old Jonathan Saunders Thursday to a year and a day in prison. The judge also ordered him to pay nearly $1.5 million in restitution. Authorities say Saunders knowingly provided fraudulent information to the VA to obtain up to $2 million in contract work.